Dash cam video shows the moments deputies arrived May 7th, 2021.
Let me see your hands! Let me see your hands!
Attorney Justin Bamberg says his client, Trevor Mullinax, sat in a truck at a home off Highway 324 contemplating suicide and talking with his mother when deputies opened fire. Seconds later, you can hear his mother screaming before she's put into handcuffs.
Almost 50 shots fired at somebody who was in need of help. A citizen who was in need of help.
Attorneys say Mullinax was hit 9 times, including in the back of the head, but survived. Tuesday, Bamberg joined Mullinax and his mother, Tammy Beeson, as they announced a lawsuit against York County and the York County Sheriff's Office.
All we wanted was to get some help for my son. Never in my life have I ever imagined that I would be put in danger by someone on the law enforcement.
Deputies say Mullinax had a shotgun, but attorneys insist he wasn't a danger to others.
Trevor absolutely did not ever point any firearm or anything like that at these officers.
The lawsuit claims deputies were grossly negligent, willful, wanton, careless, and reckless in their use of deadly force. It claims deputies decided to ride in like cowboys from a John Wayne movie, defaulting to using deadly force. And it asked the county and sheriff's office to compensate him for damages and injuries sustained in an amount to be determined by a jury.
Never once was there de-escalation ever attempted. Never once did they try to contact anybody that was down there when they had the cell phone number of his mother and him.
Mullinax spoke briefly Tuesday.
May is Mental Health Awareness Month. I hate that I have to be the face of it this month, but if it helps even one single person in this world to not have to go through what me and my family have, I'm okay with it.